In Great Falls, a man has been on the Missouri River since early this morning. Fire crews and bystanders along the trail have been curious and hoping to help him all day.
That's nuts. That's crazy. I don't know what he's doing, but he shouldn't be out there.
The call came in just around 8:30 this morning for a man in the middle of the river near the Central Avenue Bridge. By 4 p.m., he had made it on the dam near 24th Street North, over 3 miles from where he started. When an officer approached him, he climbed back onto the ice and went back down the river. Great Falls Fire Rescue Battalion Chief Jeff Jackson says at the beginning of the situation, they had some folks trying to help him.
He won't engage with us. And it's his right to be out on the ice, I suppose. But at the same time, the problem is we got private citizens that are trying to go out on the ice to talk to him. And so it's a public safety hazard in the sense that we have people going out there and putting themselves at risk.
And just a little bit ago, we did hear reports of the man still being on the ice.